Alright, man. Are you good? You ready? Cameraman, have you guys in the shot?
Why good. Is he here?
Because I need to train. I need to practice for Luke at Dark Days, man. And I need you to be Luke. Right? I need you to jump. I need you to flip. I need you to drop kick. And I need you to go for a toe.
You do realize I do none of the above.
Yeah, but Luke does.
I'm also in jeans. Do you understand how tight these are?
I need to train!
Hey, Millennials.
I've got a bit of a proposition for you, Dean Brady. Since I know you want a little bit of a rest before your match with Luke Santamaria, and Luke doesn't seem to want the same thing, I thought that maybe him and your partner over there might want to have a match on the next live show.
Yeah, he's down. He's down. He's good.
And I thought, to sweeten the deal, if James wins, he gets to be the special referee for your match at Dark Days.
Yes.
But if he loses, I'm your referee.
New plan? I'm Luke Santamaria. I'll jump a whole lot, I'll flip, I'll do drop kicks, and I'll look like I'm going for a toe, okay?
Bollocks to this.